Welcome to Milk Bar.
Today we're going to be playing some Super Mario Bros. 3. We're going to try to see who can beat
the most levels.
Let's go for worlds. Whoever beats world 1 wins the fastest.
You think?
How about 2?
All right.
Okay.
1 through 2.
1 through 2. Whoever claims the most squares by the end of the game wins.
All right.
Okay.
Mario, start.
Haha.
So is this your favorite Mario game?
No.
I thought it was your favorite Mario game, though.
I prefer Hotel Mario.
That's mine, too. That's my favorite Mario game.
I'm experiencing a mild lag.
Are you?
Yeah.
But I thought we were playing this on an OG NES.
Yeah, we are, but I'm still experiencing lag. It's probably my monitor, my OG monitor. I know all the secrets.
No, you don't.
I know, I just skipped like speed running.
Course clear. Got a fire flower. Good for you.
Hooray.
My turn. And I gotta do level 2. Great.
Oh, there goes your turn.
So when someone presses A when they land on your level, you go into this like versus mode Super Mario Brothers, just Mario Brothers thingy. Why am I going so slow? Oh, I gotta hold the B button to run. You suck. No!
Well, that's one
guess
M.
Guess you got
me.
Level 2.
Time for the second M.
I think there's a star in this level.
There is. I don't need it though. I don't need no star. But that leaf would be greatly appreciated.
I can never slide down there without getting hit. How did you do that?
With my OG Super Mario skills that I picked up one day. Okay.
I don't want to deal with this stress. Okay.
You're gonna get it.
Dang it! I made it.
You're gonna die.
Okay, jump through here. Are there any items there? I forgot.
Yeah, there's a leaf.
No. Okay.
You're gonna
there's
die.
A mushroom here, or a leaf if I already have a mushroom. And.
Oh man, you haven't died yet.
Shut up! Guess who's cheating? On you!
Wait, no, because then you won't be in World 2 and it won't count.
Except I will be in World 2 and it will count.
Oh. But then I'll just get all the M's on World 1.
How do you know I'm gonna use it now? Just in case.
I
still get the level.
I see. Well, I guess I'm gonna get the other flute.
Great. So but you won't get the castle, because it won't mark your name.
What do you mean?
The castle won't mark your name.
Yeah, it will. No!
Now you can't get the flute.
But yeah, I can, because there's another item box over here that gives you a tanuki. Not a tanuki, a super leaf. you doing? This controller is clunky.
And jump!
Okay, don't screw this one up.
You're gonna screw up. You're gonna screw up. You didn't screw up.
Oh yeah.
Good for you. You got a flute.
Kaboom. Let's see, two M's and one L so far.
Let's see. I'm just gonna go for world four.
See how it is.
You didn't capture the castles don't count, so.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna die.
The quality of this game is amazing for an NES. Like,
I know, all the colors are so vibrant.
Like, usually I cannot play an NES game without getting bored or getting really frustrated, but this game is perfect. The physics, the jumping,
and the sprites.
I think that's what made Mario so great, is that everything, like, both this one and Super Mario Brothers made platforming so smooth and crisp compared to other platformers. Pitfall, I'm looking at you.
You're dead.
No, aww. I'm not. I know what I'm doing, Daniel. Do, 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 do. Jump!
Oh, you missed almost.
This is real easy.
Yeah, it's Super Mario Bros. 3.
But, I mean, I had a lot of trouble in World 8 as a kid, so.
Especially that tank level.
I hate that tank level.
It's awful. You can't even see the balls coming at you. You know what? I think I'm gonna sacrifice one of my M's for this house.
Okay, your loss.
I think they'll help me out later. Give me that one.
You got a leaf. Why is it green? And then when you're like, oh, you still have an M. Should we make that count? We shouldn't make that count.
No.
Okay. But you didn't sacrifice anything. You just sort of, because you're allowed to go again.
Exactly. Oh, this level is super easy too. If you know all shortcuts, this level's a piece of cake. Go up, gotta go down. Sorry for that large audio gap. I had a very large cough. Okay. Extra life. This is basically Mario Party.
But, like,
because you're at each other's throats.
Without the coins.
Yeah.
Alright, so you have three M's and I have two L's. Man, I hate being Luigi.
Oh no, I dropped my controller! man! I like how this game has optical illusions.
No, it doesn't.
If you look at those platforms, they look slightly slanted at an angle.
Oh yeah, that's
but
right.
They're not. It's just the lines that make them up.
Well, I see it as the lines. I see it as lines drawn on some blocks!
But the lines make it look like it's tilted, when actually it's a straight line.
Great! Now I'm all the way back there.
Let's see, this is gonna be four M's now, and two L's. Yeah.
Fall. Please fall.
You wish.
Please fall.
You can always dream. I'm unstoppable.
No, you're not. You're just riding an elevator.
Okay. Good. Go for
Stop
it.
Stop using your floaty abilities.
But that's what it's for. Give me that star. I'm with the superstar. Alright, we're halfway through the episode. Running at 10 minutes and 32 seconds.
You know what? I'm gonna go for it.
Okay, you're lost.
How do you know that? Have you been practicing?
No. No, I
don't. What was I thinking?
I don't need to practice because of that.
Great. I'm having a terrible first half. We should call this Mario Brothers 3 Hardcore.
Nah. Look, more items.
I feel like we'd be taking that from someone, though.
Thank you for the free item.
Wow, you're so close to us. Wait, no, never mind. That's the star you already had.
Okay, have fun getting to the castle.
Where's the,
Oh, you're gonna play that dirty trick, are you? I see how it is.
Yep. Welcome to Warp Zone. Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess I get a free M.